everyone. My name is Marta De Paz, and today we're going to do a funeral spray. Okay, for this particular design, we're going to do a cage, a foam already caged, about 7 yards of ribbon clippers, and we're going to need a square. I'm using a garbage bag. We're gonna need a square of plastic or anything that you have available. And as flowers, we're gonna use white chrysanthemums, white pompons, and green bottom pompon, orange roses, sort of like a peach carnation, baby breath, and some greens from my garden, and about 4 leaves of palm or camador. Okay. There are so many variations when it comes to funeral sprays. Today we're going to do a basic funeral spray, and it's going to be between a small and medium. And the very first thing that we need to do is to grab our square and put it like a diamond shape. And right in the middle of that diamond shape, we're going to put our oasis. We are going to do greens all around, making sure not to go, not to pass our diamond shape. If I would have with you, if I would have been right there with you, I wouldn't. We probably wouldn't need the plastic, but since I am not over there, it's very important to keep the shape, and so that way you don't spend more greens than you need. Okay, so we're gonna start by placing the greens, one here, then the other one in front, and then at the sides, and then all around. Okay, after applying a generous amount of greens, making sure that our foam is almost covered, we're gonna go ahead and put our piece in a stand, or sometimes if you don't have a stand, you can find a door or a chair, but you're gonna have to find a way to hang your piece. Thank you.
You can do about 7 or 8 roses and 7 or 8 carnations. I just make mine a little bit fuller, but you can very well do it with less flowers.
Thank you.
This is our final look. A funeral spray in, I would say, medium size. If you want to make it larger, you can always add more palm or camador leaves around, and it will very much spray. And I did roses and carnations. You can do anything else. It doesn't have to be that full. You can do less flowers and more ribbon. Really, baby breath helps a lot to fill up spaces if you're trying to design something smaller. I definitely recommend baby breath. It's one of those basic pieces that is sometimes not fun to do, but it's important to learn to do it. So I really hope that you enjoy the video. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch it. Please like and subscribe, and have a wonderful day. Thank you.